The Apapa Area Command of the Nigeria Customs Service has handed over 6 containers of expired and unapproved pharmaceuticals to the National Agency for Food and Drug Administration and Control and the National Drug Law Enforcement Agency. At a press briefing in Apapa on Monday, the Customs Area Controller, Apapa Command, Babatunde Olomo, disclosed that the items intercepted at Apapa Port include unapproved doses of tramadol, codeine, cough syrups, injections and other controlled substances, products that are deemed harmful and could endanger public health if circulated. Trustees Abbas Ibrahim Dalibi now reports.
Controller Babatunde Olumo underscored the command's dedication to safeguarding Nigerians from potential hazardous imports.
The CGC has directed the handing over of the contents of the above stated containers with expired unregistered pharmaceutical products.
He further elaborated on the importance of collaboration in enforcing safety standards, emphasizing that the handover underscored the robust interagency collaboration between the Nigerian Customs Service and sister government agencies in the port.
As a service, we owe Nigerians the duty of preventing the import and export of cargo that could undermine their well-being and security. These medical importations have expired, while others are not evaluated by NAFDAC and could cause damages to Nigerians if consumed.
Olumo added that the seized pharmaceuticals violate the provisions of Nigerian Common External Tariff and the Nigerian Customs Service Act 2023 and are part of the Apapa's command's border effort to combat smuggling.
From January 2024 to date, we have made well over 36 seizures of various items ranging from used clothing, frozen poultry products, tramadol, unregistered pharmaceutical products and other controlled substances. These seizures are valued at over 1.5 billion.
According to Buba Obada Wakawa, the strategic commander of the NDLEA, Apapa Command, among the hard drugs intercepted by the Nigerian Custom is a deadly drug, adding that its seizure was the first of its kind and highly commendable.
These containers have been found to contain psychotropic substances. One strategic one among the seizures is the seizure of tapentadol. Not only tapentadol, but tapentadol and acetaminophen. This is a very dangerous trend. This is the first time that we are seizing this combination of drugs in Apapa. Not only in Apapa, but in Nigeria. Is a combination of two drugs that is as dangerous as cocaine. It is more dangerous than the normal tramadol that we are used to. So we are bringing this notice, this to the notice of Nigerians, that such things have started coming in. They should be careful. Whenever they come across these things, please let them draw the attention of NDLA at whatever location for action.
The director in charge of NAFDAC's command in the area, Olakunle Olaniro, said the illegal importation of hard and substandard drugs, it is something to be worried about. The Nigerian Customs Service Apapa Area Command also said it collected the sum of 1.8 trillion naira as revenue between January and October 2024.
Despite remarkable decline in the volume of trade, this command has been able to block leakages and achieve maximum collection of revenue.
Abbas Ibrahim Dalibi, Trust TV, Lagos.